by two. Griffin gives it back to Paul. Paul sends it high off glass. It counts, and the foul.
Look at this move from Chris Paul. He really initiates the contact and then flings it up there, and somehow he gets the roll.